I want to ride on the back of a space whale. Wait, are we recording right now? Ever look up into the night sky and wonder what type of life might be out there? And if so, would we ever be able to see them? Well, that day may have already come a few decades ago. As creatures known as atmospheric beasts are believed to be creatures that call our planet as well as others' atmospheres home. Such creatures are said to use lighter-than-air gases to move around, and there are even eyewitness accounts to back up these claims. These reports describe sea-like creatures moving throughout the sky, those resembling octopi, jellyfish, and even serpents. In 1961, scientific journalist Bruno Gabaid snapped a photo of a bizarre flying machine he saw flying over the ocean. The machine, as Gotti claims, resembled that of a manta ray. Photographer Michael White also captured something that oddly looked a bit like a dolphin or a whale flying over New Zealand. And in 1999, a dentist in Italy snapped a photo of an object with tentacles soaring overhead. He and other eyewitnesses claimed that there was no noise, and it flew faster than any aircraft of their knowledge. These sightings have even pushed cryptozoologists to wonder if UFO sightings are not of extraterrestrial origin, that maybe these unidentified flying objects are merely creatures that have yet to be discovered and are soaring overhead above us every single day. Either way, it's kind of creepy, but what do you think, aliens or creatures? Let me know what you think in the comments below. Thank you for staying with us to the end. If you enjoyed this journey, hit the like button down below and leave a comment in the comment section. I always consider suggestions for new videos and topics, so do not be shy. Also, do not forget to subscribe in order to stay up to date on all things unexplained. Until then, I hope to see you again next time as we take another trip into the realm of the unknown.